It's amazing what can be found on the bottom of a Florida river. These are mostly Pleistocene fossils. Deer, llama, alligator, manatee, all found while scuba diving in some Florida blackwater.